turning in once more to New Palace Yard and down to the entrance to the Great Hall of Westminster. The King will be received by the Duke of Norfolk, the Earl Marshal, and by the Lord Great Chamberlain, Lord Carrington.